This video is going to show you how to minimize and maximize widgets on a D2L homepage. In D2L, the word widgets refers to modules like these that you'll see on your overall D2L homepage or on a course homepage. Students cannot make any changes to these widgets, but they can minimize and maximize widgets and some things within the widgets to customize how they view the page. The Minimize Maximize button is located in the upper right-hand corner of each widget, and it looks like a small arrow, either pointing down or to the side, depending on how the widget is minimized or maximized. To change whether or not this widget is visible, click the arrow button. You can also do this kind of minimizing within the My Courses module on your overall homepage by minimizing terms or programs. You can make it so that the only D2L courses you are actively using appear in this My Courses module. I also want to point out that this same minimizing and maximizing technique works within a course as well. One final thing to know is that minimizing and maximizing widgets only changes the individual user's view of the page. It only changes how you see the homepage. If faculty minimize widgets in a specific course, for example, their students will not see these changes unless they make the same modifications themselves.